Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me today is Jason Reid, CEO at Fortitude Gold. Jason, good to see you. How are you?
Good, Christine. How are you?
I'm great. Thanks so much for asking. Jason, usually we talk a lot about the Isabella Pearl Project, but today the spotlight is on East Camp Douglas. You've been drilling there and you have released some drill hole results. Can you tell us about them?
Sure. East Camp Douglas, first and foremost, is a district size land position, and it's got a lot of artisanal small mines historic to the north. But to the south, we have this large area that's about a kilometer by a kilometer and a half of a lithocap. And what that is a silicified impermeable layer, if you will, that in and of itself doesn't mean a whole lot. But in the context of us finding a lot of high-grade surface samples around this lithocap, around the eroded margins of this lithocap, and on top of the lithocap, this gives life to the geologic model that we might have one of these lithocaps that has feeder veins that have come up and pooled gold underneath it. And these can be substantial deposits. And globally, there's some world-class deposits that are within this geologic structural framework. Now, we're testing to see if we have that. And what we just came out with are the first phase of drilling. And we were basically just looking for structure. And we were fortunate enough to find mineral in good widths, almost 18 meters of over a gram. So we're going to chase this mineral, and it's a very large area, but we're going to chase this mineral to hopefully the throat, if you will, of the system and see if we might have one of these large systems.
So would the next steps be to now target what's underneath the lithocap?
Yes. Yes. So we'll continue to drill and chase what we've already found and look for additional intercepts of mineral. And that'll be the next step. And unfortunately, we have two other great projects that we're drilling. So we're not going to be able to come back here till about August, we think. We're staying focused with our Isabella Pearl Project has this Scarlet area that I think we have talked about in the past, and then Golden Mile. So those are the primary that we're drilling now. But we're going to come back here later this year and continue to test to see if we might have one of these, I call it swing for the fences, home run style deposits. This could be a game changer for the company. Now, if we swing for the fences and miss, we'll go to the north part of the property and drill out all the high grade veins that we know exist and that we reference in our corporate presentation. But we're swinging for the fences on the East Camp Douglas lithocap to see if we might be fortunate as a company to have a substantially large deposit.
So you'll come back in perhaps late August, and then do you have a timeline of when you'll continue that drilling, or you just don't know yet?
Well, we would be drilling it right now if we could, but the bottleneck is not our desire or our capital. The bottleneck is actually drill crews. It's not even the drill rigs right now. Our drill company has a drill rig on our site at Scarlet at a different project, and one crew. They have another drill, but they can't get the crew. And I think this is a function of we're back into this gold bull market where a lot of new companies are exploring for gold. They're taking up all the drills. So that's the bottleneck right now. It's not so much a function of our desire.
Well, we will definitely follow up when you do get back there. Jason, good to see you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Christine. Have a good day.